ودابت من كتر الحسرة يا مسافر. What's going on, everyone? I hope that you are doing great. IJay Reaction from Canada is back with another reaction video. In today's video, we are heading to Lebanon. Yesterday was the death anniversary of an incredible and legendary Lebanese singer in the name of Sabah. And because of that, you wanted me to react to a sad song from this legendary Lebanese singer, guys, in the name of Yamusafir Waqf Al-Darb. I understand the meaning of the first two words, which means the passenger, stop, but I don't know the meaning of the last word, guys. Well, before we start watching the video, I'm gonna read a quick biography of this incredible and remarkable Lebanese singer, and then we'll flow the video together, guys. May her soul rest in peace in heaven. Sabah was born Janet Georges Ferrali on 10th of November 1927, and unfortunately she passed away on the 26th of November 2014, was a Lebanese singer and actress, nicknamed Shahrurat al-Wadi, meaning the songbird of the valley. She is considered one of three Lebanese icons alongside Fairuz and Wadi al-Safi, and was nicknamed the Empress of the Lebanese song, guys. Well, no more talking, and may her soul rest in peace in heaven. Now we're gonna flow the video together. All I know is that you told me this is a sad song, and I think we don't have the translation or subtitles.
مسافر وقف عالدرب وودعني ولنه بنظرة وودعني ولا تنسى القلب اللي حبك من أول مرة.
Guys, this performance is completely different from the previous video that I have watched from Sabah. You can clearly understand the sadness and sorrow from her vocals. She was such an incredible performer. Look the way she looks in the video, guys. It's full of sorrow, and it's like she's broken hearted in this performance. To be honest, guys, I'm the favorite of Sabah when she smiles. I like her smile so much. Her face doesn't have a positive energy in this performance. It shows that she was so incredible in different type of performing, guys. Like, if I hadn't seen this video and I had just heard the voice of Sabah, I wouldn't have said that this is Sabah who performs the video. It's impossible to say that this is the same Sabah that I have reacted before.
مسافر وقف عالدرب ودعني ولنه بنظرة ودعني ولا تنسى القلب اللي حبك من أول مرة والمفتاح اللي خبيته صار لزمان علي الدور والمفتاح اللي خبيته صار لزمان علي
You can clearly understand from her vocals that she's crying, but not with tears, with the language of vocals, with words. That's the beauty of the art, guys.
شمس اللي شرقت غابت ونامت عطلال الخضرة وشمس اللي شرقت غابت ونامت عطلال الخضرة وروحي بقلبي شابت ودابت من كتر الحسرة يا مسافر وقف عالدرب.
Guys, the nice part hit the heart. I'm gonna play that nice part again. She has very strong vocals and she can control them perfectly. Look at that.
No, not
She really had a versatile style of singing. This performance is not even close to the sad performance of Saad Saad. This is a new version of Sabah that I'm watching.
ودعني ولنه بنظرة ودعني ولا تنسى القلب الحبك من أول مرة.
I think this is the real face of Sabah, because they say that the people who laugh a lot, people who are happy, are sad deep inside, and they just want to pretend that they are not sad and they just want to show that they are happy. But I'm not sure what was the reason that she was sad. She was so sad in this performance, guys. Well, may her soul rest in peace in heaven, guys. And thank you so much for suggesting this video of the legendary Lebanese singer Sabah. I'm sure that a lot of people miss her vocals so much, but it's good that we have these videos and we can still enjoy listening to her incredible vocals, guys. Take a good care of yourself and thank you so much for watching the video, guys. I'll definitely catch you on next reaction videos. So, bye for now. Peace.